This video is for Lexington. This is going to be for Unit 19. Lexington's located at 327 West and 300 North. So if we actually just kind of zoom right down here, that's going to be Freedom Boulevard, where you can see the cars going perpendicular, and Smith's Market is going to be right there at that intersection. Also, if I were to go basically two blocks to the north, that's where they're building the new Provo City Recreation Center, which is pretty neat. So you'll notice on Lexington, Lexington was built into a lot of smaller buildings versus one big building. And the reason why they do this is so that you have less common walls with your neighbor, basically. So as we kind of head down this way here, you notice this is going to be the parking for Lexington. Everyone's going to have one assigned covered parking stall, and then there's enough for everyone to have an uncovered one, although they don't assign them out. You'll notice on the exterior, very low maintenance. We've got stucco and really no wood to speak of on that at all. Very popular place for the BYU students. Also, one thing different from normally on the two-bedroom one bath is you normally will have walkways that go right out in front and the staircase is on the outside, and this will decrease the privacy because people are always kind of walking right in front of your windows as they're headed on the second level or third level or whatnot. Lexington's, all of the stairs were moved to the inside in the hallways, so you don't have that problem. Makes the building look a little nicer as well. Now this one is going to be in the north building. This is the only building that's going to have this floor plan. It's the largest floor plan in Lexington. These are going to be about 850 square feet, which is about 50 square feet larger than the other models at Lexington, in a completely different layout. So walking in here, again, this interior staircase would be much better option, especially when you get into the winter months. It kind of helps keep that cold outside. So we're going into 19 here. So if you've seen some of the other ones at Lexington's, you will notice the extra footage right off the bat. So we've got a ceiling fan, nice big living room, dining room, and kitchen. And I'm going to kind of shoot this from a couple different ways. So this is typically where your living room would be set up. Right there, you'll notice we've got the crown moldings, the chair rail, and then the dining area. These guys are just using the bar counter, which is fine, but normally you'd have a table right there. And nice big open kitchen, lots of cabinet space, goes all the way to the ceiling. Got the over-the-range microwave, refrigerator. We've got a self-cleaning oven right here. And then we're also gonna have the dishwasher. They've got like a pergo wood floor in the kitchen, which is really nice, and the porcelain sink. Looking kind of back from the kitchen area, again, nice big openness here that really, you know, just makes things feel extra large. Right here is gonna be our water heater and furnace. Gas furnace, gas water heater, central air, pretty standard on the condos, but this door, of course, really not going to be in the way of much because you're never in there. To change a filter or something, it's not going to get in the way if you want to push up a table or something next to it. So kind of coming back here to the hallway, right here to our right is going to be the laundry area. So got the side-by-side washer dryer there. And then we're going to have more cabinet space, so not just a shelf, but nice stained oak cabinets right above the washer dryer. On the opposite side here is for storage. Here we're going to have another, like a linen closet or storage closet there. So master bedroom, we're going to have ceiling fan. This looks to be queen, possibly it could be a king bed. Looks queen on that, but still plenty of room if you wanted a king bed. That's gonna be 6 inches wider. And then you'll notice the closet does have the closet shelves on there. It's the dual sweater shelves, which is nice. They've two-toned the paint in here, and this is kind of going back around the other direction here. All right, as we go back to the hallway here, nice big bathroom. You'll notice that they have the tile floor in the bathroom. Nice big vanity. Huge vanity mirror. There's going to be a shot of some of the extra cabinets. Good size window. There's going to be our bathtub. So we've got the Marvelite surround. These, they put AmeriCast tubs in, Moen faucets. And then this little bar here is kind of nice, a little upgrade where it flexes out, kind of like a nicer hotel. And there's a shot of the faucets there. And then our secondary room, or our second bedroom here, still compared to, I'm trying to get back into focus there, sorry, compared to most condos, the two bedroom, one bath, this room is actually going to be bigger than a lot of them's master bedroom is going to be, but this is plenty big to use as a study or crib room or however you want to use it, I guess, on that. So that would be Lexington unit number 19. Awesome condo at a great price and is FHA approved for 3.5% down.